There is a queen arachnid in this area.
Watch out for the queen! How many queens are there, man? This is too many queens. It's unnatural. Situations require serious tunes, man. Time to break out of the big gun. The boss, Bruce Epstein.
Help! Gravity belt's down!
Sorry, dude, I don't mean the boss as in the boss. I meant like the old boss from when I worked at Suncoast Video. Manager by day, but his real passion was making royalty-free music for teenage karate movies and softcore pornography. If you ever watched Skinemax at like 3 a.m., you definitely heard his work, man. He was the go-to guy in the 80s and 90s. Pumped up, you know. Makes me want to throat chop bullies or work at a ski resort while the instructors have big titties.
Remain. You must kill them into extinction.
Thank you.
we are. Careful around here, man. This ain't the good kind of dessert like cheesecake. This is the kind of dessert with, like, sand and scary creatures. Your spaceships ain't gonna work too good.
Herc, I think you meant desert.
It's what I said, man, desert.
No, dummy. Those are two different words.
Whatever, man. You say tomato, I say potato.
Those are also two different things. Jesus, Herc. Did your mom teach you anything in homeschool?
Yeah, man, I learned the basics. Math, target practice, people's court with Judge Wapner.
Approaching robot storage facility.
Damn, space crab sure did a number on this place.
Bot deployed.
We've got company! Protect that repair bot!
The bot cannot engage in combat and conduct repairs at the same time.
Let's help our little friend out! Space crabs! We gotta shoot first and get drunk with a little buddy later.
Man, I gotta get better at defending myself. This is pathetic.
This robot is
so focused, man. What a star.
He's like that one guy at work who just does all the work while everybody else just sits there and admires how good he is at work.
Terminal repaired. Facility restored.
Oh yeah, way to show them. Me and this repair bot, we got to exchange numbers and just Netflix and chill like ASAP. Bitches in here, man. Shooter upgrade up Doom, man! Woohoo! The Obliterator! Thank you.
approaching mining station B1. Warning, the Queen Arachnid is in possession of an energy core.
And we know just how to get it. Let's lure Big Mom out, amigo. Take out the egg nests, man. They look like red glowing branches. Shoot the eggs, man. Those little space crabbies, man. I hate those guys. Seeing all these crabbies takes me right back to prom night. Yeah, it was crazy, man. I skipped out on all the festivities and found myself on Gina Louise Tremblay's couch watching reruns of Matlock. One thing led to another, and the result was me getting the itch, also known as cramps. Some space crabs and draw her